how to request a pin in Google AdSense. So, puntahan lang natin yung email ng YouTube. Tapos, hanapin natin yung email nila. Ito. Yun. Action required. Verify your address to earn and get paid on YouTube. So, hi Nov, our records show you still need to verify your address. So, dahil hindi ko siya ma-verify, dahil wala pa ang PIN, so, ang gagawin natin is, dito, I haven't received the PIN, what should I do? So, dito, i-click natin ang request a replacement PIN. Tapos, dito, nakalagay, so, if you haven't received your PIN or it's been lost, you can request a replacement PIN to make sure it has enough time to reach. You'll need to wait 3 weeks after your last PIN. So, kailangan, before tayo mag-request, kailangan nakaabot na siya ng 3 weeks. So, kung hindi pa siya nakaabot ng 3 weeks simula noong pinadalhan ka ng PIN, ay hindi ka pa pwedeng mag-request. So, kailangan paabutin mo na siya ng 3 weeks. So, dahil naka 3 weeks na tayo, so pwede na tayong mag-request. So, basahin lang natin dito. So, request a replacement PIN. So, magsa-sign in tayo. Dito, click natin yung sign in. Tapos, dito tayo mapunta. So, ayan. Ito, click natin yung verify pala. Tapos, verify your identity. Confirm your personal information to get your account ready to receive payments. So, identity verification completed na siya. Pero yung address verification needs attention pa siya. So, hindi pa natin ma-enter ang ating PIN dahil wala pa namang PIN na dumating. So, ang gagawin natin, instead na i-click natin yung submit, dito tayo sa resend PIN. Click resend PIN. Tapos, a duplicate PIN will be sent to your billing address. You can still use your original PIN if it arrived first. So, yung duplicate PIN lang din ang i-resend nila. So, click natin yung resend PIN. So, kailangan i-check yung address kung tama ba talaga. So, yan, tama ang address ko. Click resend PIN. And you've already requested a PIN. You can only request a new PIN every 3 weeks. So, okay na siya. First request natin ito. So, kailangan 3 times ka lang maka-request. So, hindi pwedeng lumampas. Every 3 weeks. So, got it. So, yun lang. Tapos, antay lang ulit tayo ng 3 weeks kapag wala pa din. Kasi kanina, nanggaling ako sa post office, wala pa din. So, yun lang. Tas ito na yung email nila. Open lang natin. Yan. We sent you a personal identification number or PIN mailer on April 17, 2023. So, yan. So, na-request na siya ngayon lang.